scorer on a championship caliber team.
Now here's Booker. He has five. Let's it go.
No, y'all play great.
They cheating, bro. NBA 2K22. Before we even start the video, man, look at the jerseys. Oh my God. Jerseys is fire. It kind of looked like ramen noodles or something. I don't even know this creation. Whoever made these is excellent, by the way. We got the next game. We got myself, Don Mac, Don Tap. We got two Dons, Silver Santana and Johnny.
Johnny with two.
I don't know, bro. Versus the Orlando Magic, Terry Porter Jr. Yo, his head looked like a horse. Looked like a fish fin. Devin Booker, Jared Wallace. Now, Terry, when they got a PG like Terry Porter, I'm confident that we had a good chance of winning. But then I seen Kevin Garnett, Joel Embiid at that four and five. Silva and Johnny, y'all gonna have big shoes to fill this episode. By the way, if you want to join the squad, make sure you comment below. Tell me your jersey number, jersey name, signature jump shot, and because we feeling good today, tell me your signature shoe. I'm gonna record two episodes today, and then I'm gonna change team names for the episodes after today. Real quick, like, some of y'all don't want me to win. I win like two games, and somebody's like, he's never gonna lose now. We are 5-4. What are you talking about? God forbid us. I just slobbered, bro. Start the video.
Down defenses that do it in a variety of ways.
Oh, I tell you what, they're both strong on the ball, in help, and in transition. And both coaches do a great job of making in-game adjustments.
Now the starting group for Orlando.
I lost my man.
Out there with Porter.
All right. We're looking for a good thumbnail at some point. So when one of y'all get dunked on or something, you will be a part of this thumbnail. Let's get it.
Now here's Booker. He's covered by...
We smother everybody.
On the wing, Porter. Shot clock at five.
Garnett, we smother everybody. We smother everybody. Good D. Come on, man.
By the D, contesting that shot.
Come on, man.
Kevin Garnett with the...
Well, you just ran to the hoop and...
Wallace outside. Now here's Embiid.
Embiid, you gonna do that? Let me get that ball. Hey! What about me? I'm trying to...
Booker against Cassell.
Watch out, bro. Yo. What was that?
Cassell, the pass to Calvin.
Watch out, bro.
Over Porter.
Oh, man.
Cassell, no good.
You're not going to see that very often.
Ah.
In space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
And he's fouled.
Ain't no way.
But he's got the chance to.
He just charged the hoop like that.
And an excellent two-way threat. Porter doesn't generate a ton of excitement, but he produces across the board.
Look at, boy, man, he don't even look real. He don't even look real, bro. Y'all messed Terry up a little bit, yo.
That's a huge factor.
The way
y'all messed Terry up a little bit. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Don't want to put him there.
Here's Cassell.
Hold on, we starting to. I gotta put difficult shots on. I keep forgetting I'm out here moving it.
What a terrific play by just a tremendous all-around player. This guy makes it look easy.
Booker left side over Mac.
He ain't gonna make that. You tripping?
And no good.
Let me find out. We looking like a unit right now.
You know what? That's a game where the coach might just want to burn the video, because there's no question they're a better team than what we saw. But
in front of them.
On that night.
They slept.
Big rim runs.
Entire effort. Way too much talent on the roster for them.
Terry, we coming for you, Terry.
And so Cassell nails both of them.
All right.
And so it's Porter bringing it up now for the Magic.
Let's go.
And there's the pass to Embiid. Back to Porter. Shot clock at six. over Fresh.
Terry, you ain't even that kind of guy. Hey, take Terry out. He can't really lead this team to greatness, bro.
Reporter David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well,
come on, man. Get Terry. Get Terry out of here.
Off against one of the dominant centers in the league.
We're going to bust his ass. Yes.
They have their work cut out for them. He told me the way he can attack inside and outside, impact the play on both ends of the floor.
Come on, bro. You can't let Dev shoot.
He's everything you don't want to face if you're an opponent. Guys.
Thanks, David. Now Porter.
Let me show you how the defensive settings I just threw on, man. We smothering everybody on ball and gapping everybody off ball, bro. Then on the offensive side, you know what I'm saying? We're going to go ahead and run the patient offense, and we're going to run the offense through me as a focus player as well.
After Devin Booker.
And it looked good, you know what I mean? Points. I don't know if they're going
to be. Orlando needs to get off a shot. Orlando moving the ball around. They get it back.
Here's MVP. Don't let him. Get the
Wow.
I'm about to change the court color, man. I can't really see the play art, bro.
Now, Fresh. He has seven.
Oh. I got to get my special delivery up, man. My lobs ain't that.
Booker with no one around.
My lobs ain't that accurate. Yeah, no threes on some friends.
In the train.
Well, this is
very we struggle with transition defense. I don't know what it is.
To rise and fire from range.
So these are the Juice WRLD jerseys.
So Orlando going with an almost entirely new.
And we up by thing. We up by thing. This will be an easy win. I shouldn't have said that. Remember this, if we lose this game, remember this moment. And when y'all remember, delete your comment and forget I even said that.
Presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor. All fueled up and ready.
I hope that wasn't famous last words, bro.
We've got Clutch. Cowboy is out there with Cassell.
He got you.
Smooth.
Oh, my God. Don't play with the brother. Don't. Oh.
Here's Cassell. Shooting foul. As the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws.
Come on, man.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
And Greg, people already predicting the MVP for this season. Is it too early to start talking about that?
No, it's me. What are we talking about?
Yet people love to talk about sports, period, especially when it comes to the most prestigious individual award out there.
No way. Look at all these blocks.
Wallace comes in for Ingram. And it's Devin Booker in for Malone.
Come on, man! There's no way he's been playing on Hall of Fame. What has happened? You know, it's your goddamn mouth, man. You see it sometimes. You know, well, our team has gotten better badge-wise and attribute-wise. For we like 29 games into the season. You know how many games that is? We work hard for this, man. We work hard for this, bro.
12 points for Fresh.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning.
About the way.
One thing I enjoy is
tripping. Terry's trash.
Pay attention to the score.
Terry.
Play the right way.
Okay, you're getting butt necking nasty. I like that.
The Magic trail by 15. They need a good offensive position.
Yeah, he's stummy.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Tries the spin move. Tries to the hoop.
And that was a nice move.
Off the spin.
Hey.
Beads athleticism.
Them boys is 3 for 9. God damn, son.
Doesn't mean he can't move.
For about a minute and a half.
In front of him.
Making the most of the screen.
Come on, bro.
How it's done.
And it's in the perfect.
Y'all know why they're losing. They better take him out.
Way to the bucket.
Where?
Terry ain't getting it done.
No fighting through the picks, no rotation. My goodness.
Terry not getting it done. And I love this defensive settings, bro. We're going to be using this all the time.
Finds the hole for the second time from the floor. Now 2 for 5.
Offensively, we see Embiid all over the floor.
I think Joel Embiid is tired of it. He's tired of it. Hold on. I'm going to let y'all run some plays.
Here's Cowboy. Still getting warmed up offensively. No,
Don, you just shot. Okay, you shooting phase. You shooting phase in the face.
Here's Wallace. He'll bring it up for the Magic.
Okay.
Trailing by 13.
I don't know about that.
Here's Booker, and again it's Orlando converting.
Listen, he hits that shot on a regular basis. Give credit to the offense.
All right, they're starting to score a little bit, bro.
And you know, Booker might have been a volume shooter, at least early in his career, but now he's a legit number one option for an offense.
Here's Clutch.
What are we doing?
Six on the shot clock. Here's Cowboy. Rebound by Joel Embiid. The Magic trail by 11. And Greg, the efficiency for Booker has grown over the years.
And no longer forcing shots. Takes what's available to him. And I believe he can be the leading scorer on a championship caliber team.
Now here's Booker. He has five. Let's it go.
No, y'all play great.
They cheating, bro. They already, it's begun. I shouldn't have said nothing. You had him in a box for 21 seconds. Somehow, he keeps resetting and gets free and greens it in your mouth.
Clangs that one off the back iron.
Timeout.
Well, that should surprise no one. Devin Booker so good in the mid-range.
So Orlando going with an almost entirely new. And so that's the end of the first half. They're up by 11.
Okay.
We've got more in store.
Okay. All right.
Everybody, what do you hear without the numbers they've gotten from
settle down,
providing major contributions, especially at the offensive end, it's taking a lot of.
Let's turn our attention.
What we're also running into is our bench is pretty good.
That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us.
We're not great.
We'll send you back to Kevin Harlan for more.
But y'all see what we're able to do when we start working some silver badges and stuff in there, and we really. The plan is any spare attribute points go to the worst players on the team. So that when y'all on the floor, when I'm not, y'all can at least keep the lead or the score respectable and competitive and all that.
In the first few quarters.
And one of the things every player is.
Give it to me. Here, give it to me. Give it to me. Hey, man.
Boy, this young guy has done just that.
So on the floor for Orlando.
That ain't working at all.
Then there's Devin Booker. Then there's Porter. And it's Embiid in at the center. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle.
They rewarded you with two free throws for that offense you just played. And Gerald can't believe it either.
See that one pretty clearly.
The first one falls.
Boy, them chains on the jersey is fire.
And he makes both free throws.
I ain't gonna lie to you.
The Magic trail by 13.
Terry.
Now, here's Porter.
See, that boy, Terry. Boy, Terry.
Garnett with a screen on Cassell. To the middle. The kick out to Porter. Just four to shoot.
Over Cassell. That boy, Terry, man.
Hands
down, bro. Bring it in.
Possession here.
I told y'all, if we can guard the PG, and scoring a PG, we'll win damn near every game. Oh, man.
Near the three-point line, it's Booker. Money from the wing. Booker's got nine.
I feel like he's killing you for real.
On the catch, prepared to shoot, Devin.
I feel like he's killing you for real. Who want to get open? Which one
Cassell
of y'all?
Against Porter. Cassell kicks to Mack.
What jump shot is that? Oh, my God.
The Magic trail.
What was that?
Booker looking around.
Oh, let me watch Devin. What's up, Devin?
Just five on the clock. It's deflected. Embiid with the steal. And here we go with the Magic fast break. Porter's running. Pass to Booker.
Yo, please don't let him score again.
Got a hand on it.
Yeah, you shot that, my brother.
To the right side.
Man, they don't never shoot, bro.
Cowboy passes to Cassell.
Oh, that's late.
Cranes the 3-point.
But we do it for them white guys.
Coming off a big game. His confidence couldn't be high.
What do we want on a four game win streak at the end of season one and miss the playoffs? What are we on right now? Are we on the two or three?
Players to me deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot.
Oh, you finally scored.
Well, you get exactly what you want right there.
You finally scored, little Therry.
Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Passes it to Calvin. Over Porter. Shot is good.
Yo, I just made a late.
Off the back rim and in. 19 points for Fresh.
I just made a late, bro.
Right now is largely based on.
And I can't even shoot phase from that side.
And Porter, here we go. And a lot of players want a voice in team strategy. And I've always wondered, Greg, is there a.
Yeah, that boy, 19. 19 on your edge.
Get too involved.
Come on, bro. This is one of the easiest wins of the whole. This may be the easiest win of the whole series.
And it's Porter with the ball for the Orlando Magic.
Y'all better bring some copy guards out here.
We've got Cassell. Smooth out there with Dub. Then it's P. And it's Matt.
You're number one, Terry Porter. I don't know about this.
1-5 shooting from the floor. Porter against Cassell.
Man, you.
And he lobs it up toward the rim.
Okay. Now, what's your lob city on? Hey, Johnny, what's your A?
In the alley, you textbook.
I need you to slam that, bro.
He put it on a platter for him. On the wing, Porter.
Hell no.
That three off the mark.
That boy Terry is
on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Here's Cassell, and Mack has it in the corner.
Yeah, I got excited. I got excited. I got excited.
Here's Santana. Here's P. He goes up again. Garnett with the block.
KG has always had tremendous instinct. Sends another one back the way it came.
Just 5 to shoot. Back to Mack. The tray.
He only got 10% on that.
Garnett's got his 6th rebound on the night.
I'll tell you, even though he's not playing his best basketball, the team has played well and picked it up. I love it.
Booker finds Garnett. Over Fresh. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
Well, at his age, for Kevin Garnett, it's about the passion and toughness allowing him to be successful.
Cowboys checked in for Smooth. About 1.5 minutes into the 4th quarter now. And here's Fresh. And Mack has it in the corner. Here's Cassell.
Oh, my God, man. Come on, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I think is going on? I'm gonna show y'all. I think this player model is good luck. Yo, this dude, you, I think you might be good luck, my boy. I feel like every time he on the floor, it's amazing. Oh, wait. I said these are Juice WRLD jerseys earlier. I might be bugging out, bro. My bad, bro. My bad. That might be the thumbnail. Thumbnail time. You know what I mean?
Good. And a nice assist from Matt. Cassell's got 22 points.
And they have been relentless from deep. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the
tripping
floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to attack.
Ain't no way.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D, just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Pass to Cowboy. Now here's Matt, defended by Booker. 4 on the clock. Here's Cowboy.
Man,
good with the triple.
Definitely a situation you want to make sure you don't give him too good of a look.
Well, the defense has got to be willing to guard the.
I ain't gonna lie. Whoever guarding Devin Booker, he's giving you the blues for
really build a nice lead here.
And doesn't show any sign.
Come on, bro.
And it's gonna be out of bounds. The Magic will take it. And the Magic making a change here.
They might as well take me out. Oh, no. Never mind. Please don't take me out. Please.
Over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Inside.
Come on, bro. Computer, they looking real ass now, ain't they?
Fresh with the ball. Now guarded by Porter. Cassell kicks to Mack.
Yeah, look.
Cassell, the pass to Mack.
I'm trying to get him to shoot. He won't shoot. Y'all told me I could shoot for people, bro. I think I need on-court coach for that.
Five on the clock.
There we go.
Floated.
I've been waiting.
Spot it needed to be.
And no messing around on the finish. He powers it through. Booker outside. Throws it up high, and it's slammed in by Garnett.
What you love about this young guard, Devin Booker, is his ability to hurt you with both his passing and his shooting.
Wallace against Cassell. Garnett with the block.
I was feeling saucy. I tried that shit. It didn't work. Terry!
Against Cassell. That one's good by Porter.
And that's what you like to see right there. A solid move to give himself some room.
I think Terry.
Porter against Cassell. The pass to come.
I think Terry stunned me, man, on that post. Bro, y'all ain't none of y'all. Y'all can't ever get open.
They set the pick. The three.
Golly.
By the Magic.
Y'all never.
Just lucky he was off.
Not a piece of it.
He greened that. I feel bad for Joel Embiid and Devin Booker, man. Y'all deserve better, bro. Terry Porter, I don't know what they did to his player.
No question.
But that boy.
All she wrote.
That boy is playing like, did it.
Cassell against Porter. Pass to Mack. Six to shoot. Beyond the.
Oh, I was moving. And we did it for the white gal. 2K. Did y'all touch the shooting on here? Did y'all touch the shooting on here? Boy, did y'all touch the shooting on here?
Yeah, I think that one closes.
We didn't hit three whites.
Impressive performance.
I got sniper on silver. That's not real high on Hall of Fame difficult.
To want it more than their opponent.
By the way, if I had changed sliders, the difficulty would say custom, by the way. It wouldn't say Hall of Fame. Just for somebody who wants to type some dumb shit, go ahead and delete your comment.
Rhythm offensively tonight. KG turning back the clock.
Cowboy passes to Cassell. Over Porter. Cassell gets the bucket.
One of my best performances yet, man.
And did not.
Come on, man. Easy. 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 Thumbs up. Easy. Easy. Come on, man, sweaty head. Let's go. I know a bunch of y'all about to dip out. If you have not dipped out already on your way out, make sure you like the video on your way out for me one time, for the one time. The rest of y'all just going to stay and see the new attribute updates. I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. But if, once again, if you want to join the squad, jersey name, jersey number, signature shoe, signature jump shot, man. Let's get it. I'm going to get my calculator out. I'm going to say it like trade a calculator. You know what I mean? I'm going to calculate. You know, I've been waiting all my life to calculate. My bad. Okay, Pharaoh. Boy, Pharaoh got me a 5-5. Ooh, you got Thane and Thane? Ooh-wee. I know. Ooh, that's the first one of the season for one of y'all. You know what? Johnny, you might be one of the ones, bro. Two blocks, steal, 10 rebounds, the most. That's a hell of a lot of a rebounds in a 5-minute quarter game, or three, whatever. What's we playing on? 5 minutes, 3 minutes? I don't remember. Okay, so we got 10 for that. All right, team comparison. Let's look at this. 75. Sheesh. Okay, then we got 17 assists. Now we got like, this is some of the best performances from the team as a unit, period. 28 rebounds with that. And then we got 11 steals and blocks. That puts us at a, oh, what did I do? Oh, hold on. So we had 10, we had 75, we had 17, we had 28, We had 11. 141 times 2 for that win gives us 282 of them things. Let's get it. We're going to play the Nashville Stars next game. Go ahead and sim through the date right now. Sim through the date, bro. We ain't got time for this. Sim through the goddamn date. Come on. Man, doing the All-Star game. Okay. All right. Now, let's go ahead and take a look at our squad. So, we're going to start with Wilf Dawn. Dawn, you got 16 badges. You got some of the highest badges on the team, my boy. Let me check you out. Catch and shoot look good. Difficult shots look good. Let's go ahead and get you. You got sniper? You ain't get sniper yet. We're going to get you silver sniper. And we're going to give you silver blinders. So that's 20 and 30. That's, damn, bro. I just spent 50 points on you, man. Don't embarrass me. And y'all play. Wait, who played? Oh. Johnny and... I forgot who was on the team. Hold on, y'all. Tapo. It was Mac. Mac, Santana, and... Okay, let's get it. All right. My bad, Brett. Mac, let's check you out. We're going to continue to get y'all defensive or y'all offensive badges, and we're going to try to get those bigs the inside badges they need. Okay, your blinders, silver, it's 30. And sniper is silver, that's 50. So 50 on your ass too, brother. Hopefully we can see a difference in y'all shooting. And then it was... Santana, you started? I swear they seem like that. You started that game? Bro, I ain't... Was you out there? Well, I ain't see you. I think Joel Embiid might have been killing you. Was that you? All right, so inside scoring for y'all bigs, man. What was we working on? Because I didn't forgot. First of all, make sure you got lobs. You do not have Lob City, so I'm going to get you down on silver. That's 30 points. We're about to spend a couple points on you, man. Let's go ahead and get you rise up on bronze, posterizer on bronze, and brace under pressure on bronze. Well, I just spent 60 on you, my boy. 60. Okay. Johnny, let's check you out. Boy was down there going crazy. MVP of the game, in my opinion. What's your lob city? Your lob city already on silver. Good. All right, inside scoring wise. All right, what we got? Look kind of good already. Let me give you these two. Nah, let's not be ridiculous. All right, so that's 30. That leaves us with 92. All right, look, I didn't get myself anything. Let me see what I can get, man. Maybe we get someone bronze. Let me see what we got. Somebody gonna start saying our team is OP in a minute, like as if they ain't see the teams we playing against. I'm putting Brick Wall on. I can set y'all some screens, bro. I'm gonna put on bronze. Put that thing on bronze, bro. Brick Wall on bronze. That leaves us with 82 points left. Now, let's go ahead and start hitting these attributes. Now, let's see. We got 14, 12, 12. Okay. All right. What could I help you out with? You a shooting guard? You need something. I need to get you something. What are you? Your small forward. People ball your hands is good. Your vision, your pass vision is buns. Let's get your offensive consistency up by 10. Lateral quickness is trash. Some more. All right, we still got 62 left. Everybody's stamina and intangibles and all that stuff is good. Dude, you got 32 acceleration. That is the worst I've seen. Dude, oh my God. 25 acceleration. That is ass. Okay, we got seven more, and then I'm gonna put a couple of badges on, and then we're gonna probably call it a day. All right, who got the lowest speed with ball? This is how we gonna do it. Oh, this is what we need. Y'all need post control, y'all bigs, dude. Okay, hold on, let's start at the bottom. You got a 69. Let's give you 7 plus 7. That's what I need to do, is the post control for y'all bigs, because I feel like y'all the ones struggling the most to get buckets for the most part. I got to set pick and rolls and stuff for y'all. Y'all need work. Y'all need work, boys. Okay. All right, who got the lowest badge? I got 41 badges. Oh, my God. All right, Uncle Drew. Uncle Drew, I think I might put you back in next game. Let's check your badges out real quick. I got 50 points left. I might give you 2 badges real fast. Oh, you already got silver. Sniper. Hot zone hunter. Just slippery on bronze. Damn. What's your limitless? Hold on, bro. You got a lot going on. Let's get y'all some quick first step. Let's get you that on silver. And then let me get you got down. Oh, yeah. Y'all guards, we're going to work on y'all playmaking. We're going to chill out on the shooting for the next game. Next game, we're going to work on playmaking. Shoot that. Okay. All right, guys. I think that's going to be the end of the video. Once again, make sure y'all like the video on the way out. Mahalo at y'all game. The next game is about to record that right now. Hopefully, we get a... You know what I mean? Hopefully we get a good team to play against. You know what I mean? Because they keep giving us bums. I ain't gonna lie. Peace out.